Francis, this is Christmas Eve at 2018. We've just made up a big new canvas. It's all been primed. I notice you've stabbed the brush in already.
Aye.
Any ideas what you're going to paint?
No, I've no clue.
Right,
I'm just going to let the canvas dictate.
Brilliant.
It's all to do with my muscles and how relaxed I'm.
Okay.
How much I dance when I'm painting. How much I weep.
I don't weep
when I paint. Usually afterwards I weep.
Right,
when I watch the videos.
Excellent.
See symbolisms and all this shit in my history.
Excellent. Well, I'll let you go on, mate, then.
Thank
I'll catch
bro.
Up with you.
Thank you, bro.
Wire in.
I'm trying to find I just try and balance the colour. Sometimes I draw serious when I'm focused. When I'm focused on what I'm doing. But when I'm a trance, when I'm channeling, I do discipline. But when I'm just finding colour paths,
right,
ways through the moving the shade, ways through the. It's like my lines really in it. Space.
Empty spaces. I notice you're using some metallic colours.
Aye.
Is that gold you've got?
It's gold, aye. I've also got silver and pure.
Lovely.
But I mean, I've never used metallic colours before.
Right.
So it's experimental.